Welcome to the Diversity Internet Music Network. This is a very special show tonight, people. I was doing a show on Friday night, September 12th, 2014. I thought about canceling the show due to some coming storms off of the Gulf of Mexico. However, I had been thinking about the Crusaders all week long. They were one of my many life jazz bands. Life band meaning their music had inspired and touched me for most of my adult life. Well, the show had to go on. About 70 minutes into the show, power failure number one was back up in about 1 to 2 minutes. 10 or 15 minutes later, a power surge. The show finished with only two delays. I would then wake up on the morning of September 13th to the news that Joe Sample had passed away at 9:50 p.m. last night, September 12th. During that time, my show was live. This is his show tonight. Joe Sample, Beyond the Clouds. He was very interested and intrigued by the clouds. Joseph Leslie Sample, born February 1st, 1939. He died September 12th, 2014 at the age of 75. May he rest in peace. Please enjoy the show. I am your host and DJ, P.O.B.
Most musicians can't groove. They don't feel it. Feeling music. We got into this thing today with the notes. The tenor saxophone thing. It came from John Coltrane, the thesaurus of scales and melodic patterns. And Chick Corea does it. Chick cannot groove. He's a great jazz artist because jazz, the people who couldn't control jazz today say that he's a great jazz artist. I don't like scales. I don't mind listening to Chick play some of those scales, but at one point, I'm finished. I can only listen to an Art Tatum record, side A. I never could flip it over and go to side B. It was just all this unbelievable, humongous technical skills. I'm a feeling man. I'm from Southeast Texas. I've noticed there are you can become a really proficient technical musician with a lot of hard work. If you were not born with a groove factor, I don't think you'll ever get it. You can't buy that. You can't train to get that. That's a gift. The real gift of music comes from the heavens and was given to you when you were born. I listened to some of the rap records over the last 10 years with my wife's relatives, all of the youngsters, and I'll ask them, what is it about this that you like about it? And they say, well, I don't know if I like it yet. I've not seen the video. Or they will say, I don't listen to the words. I listen to the percussion. And I say, oh, you mean the ear candy, all machine initiated rhythm things. There is no groove in it. It's very seldom that I hear a groove anymore. Drummers in the 1980s, I noticed, started imitating a drum machine. I started to hear, and I tell guys, go listen to Isaac Hayes. Listen to Isaac Hayes' rhythm section and listen to that Memphis drummer instead of doing tick, tick, tick. I can sit up here, tick, 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 I don't feel shit. But when I do, I can't get nobody to play on a sock summer. Get out of here. You cannot play with me if you're going to come in here tickety-tocking. You know, I want to hear. Man, I'm them big old guys. I need to watch these old Dixieland dudes in L.A. in the 1960s, all silver hair. They're 80 years old, 90 years old. What the shit out of a sock symbol? They used to bend them things. It was mastery. Well, perhaps it was seven, eight years ago, where a friend of mine, a Creole guy, Rick Fontenot, a large family of Fontenots. And Rick Fontenot is a member of the Catholic Church, the Black Catholic Church of the Third Ward, which is St. Mary's. Rick asked me, would I do a benefit show for the kids at the school? They did not have playground. Material, no seesaws, none of this, no swings, no that. So I organized a jam session that was held in the cafeteria of St. Mary's Catholic Church of the Third Ward. I had a rehearsal with the local guys for an hour, and I had handwritten some charts out, the usual jazz themes, popular themes. The guys came, and I don't know, 600 or 700 people, or maybe even more, showed up, and it was a success. Eventually, they made about $16,000, and with that money, they were able to buy the playground material for the kids. Now, a number of other of the Black Catholic churches, including my old parish in the Fifth Ward, Our Mother of Mercy, which my parents were founders of that church in 1928. The church is, the school is now closed down. Well, about four others of the Black Catholic churches and school asked me, well, if you did a concert to raise money for St. Mary's, when are you going to do one for us? And I said, wait a minute now. You don't understand how this works. I can't come to Houston and do five concerts a year. I said, that isn't how this works. Why don't we just try to organize where I do one major concert? And everybody agreed, and we always kept the number down to three, A year ago, I was very happy to give checks to three of the black Catholic schools of $20,000 each. So it was a total of $60,000 that we made at that particular Galveston show. The new date is September the 28th. It's going to be on a Saturday night. We will, this time around, we will be featuring the Joe Sample Jazz Orchestra, which through the help of Texas Southern University, the president, Dr. Rutley, and Dean Taylor, and Dean Ward, they asked me to form a big band. I was going to call it the Texas Southern.
And I'd like you to welcome my friend, the great musician, Mr. Joe Sample. How about it? Joe Sample.
Thank you. Thank you. hang around. Neither lost nor found. Hear the lonely sound of music in the night. Nights are always
We'll be right back. through everywhere you've been. When your life was low, you had nowhere to go. People turned their backs on you, and everybody said that you were through. I took you in, I made you strong again, put you back together out of all the dreams you left along the way. You left me shining. Now you're doing well from stories I hear tell.
Always remember, my friend.
Thank you for listening to the Diversity Internet Music Network, a fully independent digital music.